If your luggage is mounted, sorry, it is not like that. Then your luggage has already trolley is there, right? When you are catching hold of the handle and you are just putting like that, the wheels are there with a small platform to keep your foot on it, and the handle is there and your bag is here, and simply with a push of your leg you have to go on the platform. Means you need not have to walk and carry your luggage, and you need not have to drag the luggage, but you yourself is mounting on the scooty. Very nice of you, but is it possible on your platforms? Think about it. Let us answer it whether it is negative or positive later, but let us read what is there here. Dragging your luggage around with you is a mundane. A mundane means a very tiring and insulting, very hard job. These three things are put in that mundane. Painful task, especially on the way back from an action-packed or relaxing holiday. Action-packed holiday, you have gone for trekking, and or you have holidayed somewhere and you have come here, and when you are carrying that luggage to drag it and walk, it is really tedious, no? Well, now you can stop pulling around your luggage and wheeling it back home thanks to this new invention. Suppose your bus stop is very near. There you have alighted. From there you have to drag your bag and go home. Just let us think how tedious it is. And not only that, you are dragging your bag and you are going, some acquaintance stops you and asks, "Urkelichara, gaja kya hai kya?" We have to answer, "Yes, kaka." You go further, then somebody else will ask the same question. Again, you have to say the same answer, but ha, baba. That way you have to change the relation, but the same answer you have to... You see how embarrassing is the situation. People do not know. Now, if you have that pack here, luggage here, and if you are... That means you are pushing that with one leg and keeping that leg again on the rest position. You are steering yourself home. How nice it would be. Just think. So, there is a device of that kind. This luggage bag is also a mini scooter, allowing you to scoot around with your luggage safely tucked away. You see here, a scooter is here and you are scooting. Your bag is here and you can put your foot here and catch hold of the handle, and then you are pushing yourself along with your luggage. Just think about when everyone else is carrying around their luggage, whilst you just jump on your scooter and fly by them, shortening your trip back home and also making it a little more fun. It is a simple idea, but an extremely effective. Why don't your children carry your school bags on that scooty? Every house is provided with that. Only thing is that handle part should be made this high. That's all. You can make it up. And most of these houses, apartments, we have seen everywhere, one or two, or two are there in front of their door. Right? They don't use these scooties to bring their luggage at least from the gate to your door. They don't use it. Why the idea should come, mad idea should come into your brain? So, effective product which we think will prove immensely popular. So, look out in airports near you for scooters flying past you from all directions. Now, in the airport, you see the trolley you are pushing. Space is there. Instead of that, you have that bag and it has come in the luggage belt. You have retrieved it, opened it, and you put your leg on that and you are making your way, negotiating your way towards the entrance. How beautiful it looks. Not only the workload has been, what we can say, has been reduced, but if you have two bags of that kind, if it is a single bag, it is okay. You are alone, but you are equipped with 3 to 4 bags. How to do away with this? If every bag has a scooty, who will ride that? You have to hire people over there. We want to reduce that. Again, you are increasing that. Anyway, we are not talking about that, but how easy it would be if at all your luggage and yourself both are getting negotiated through this scooty bag. It is a wonderful idea and a very beautiful look it gives. The scooter also folds up, allowing you to use it as a normal luggage carrier. But why minimize the fun? The bag itself is rather small, so you may very well be able to use this for your onboard luggage bag. Details on where this product is available and how much the scooter luggage bag will be are currently unknown, but expect them to hit the market pretty soon. This may be a product, the umbrella which I talked, and the bed. Already most of the areas warm water beds are there, and also your pneumatic beds are there. They have come already, but this is not in this shape. They are only just like your bed spread, right? And useful are these two, umbrella and scooty, and this bed for the normal man, right? So let us hope in the days to come, these are coming into our market and we are using them in a very useful manner.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.